I'm sorry, Miles. Now I want you to apologize to me. Excuse me? You couldn't wait to throw my mother's stuff out, could you? What? Don't play innocent, Dee. You knew exactly what you were doing.
Gosh, I think you need to change your tone of voice.
Yeah, like you're trying to change this house? You thought you could buy me some